the dynamics behind the volatility, that's really the key issue, the volatility of basic foodstuffs prices is driven by so many factors. So that it's very difficult to isolate the top three drivers, perhaps. On the other hand, what is also always true, well, it's the weather. I mean, if there's one thing that agriculture depends upon, it's weather. There's lots less water, there's a soil fertility problem. It's really a question of shifting up the gear and rethinking how we do our research and how we do it with partners. Yeah, so a good example is the Wheat Yield Consortium. 36 partners worldwide, top class, all universities work together with CIMMYT to find solutions, making wheat more photosynthetic. That means it grows faster, it takes in the sun more, the stem gets stronger, so it doesn't break because it has too many kernels on its top. And that would then translate into higher yield, and you can translate that into agronomy and agriculture.
The International Maize and Wheat Improvement Centre aims to sustainably increase the productivity of maize and wheat systems to ensure global food security and reduce poverty.